we need to do some more tests, some more blood workups, and some more scans. So we need to do a bone scan.